Egypt's Coptic Christians will learn who is to be their new leader today. After voting for three candidates, a blindfolded choir boy, said to be guided by God, will pick the winner. The individual will succeed Pope Shenuda III, who died in March. His successor will become Pope of Alexandria and Patriarch of all Africa.